This is Nidhi Jain from Avviare Educational Hub. So we are going to start the program.
Again, a very good morning to respected Director General Dr. S.K. Shukla sir, Director Operations Ms. Singh ma'am, Dean of Institution Dr. I.K. Pandey sir, all faculty members and all patient faces, a warm welcome to all. I, Bimal Khan, welcomes you all to Avviare Educational Hub for the orientation of freshers. Yes, yes. They are the young, brilliant minds who are going to be the future of this nation, who have come to this college, leaving their home and dreams to become something in the life of them. I'm sure you all are related. It's just to encourage you so that you can accomplish your goals in life and be successful. But being successful requires you to be hardworking and smart so that when opportunity comes to you, you are ready for it. Next 3 years of your life are going to be even then tough. And we are here to support you with the assistance of SE. At the college. This institution holds an updated collection of content available in the library and organizes many extracurricular activities so that you can study and enjoy it. There is a very famous joke on hardwork and success which I would like to recite with you all. Alasyam hi manushyanam tadiyastho mahan ripuh asatyam kam samo bandhuna katva yam naam siddhati. अर्थात आलस्य मनुष्य का सबसे बड़ा शत्रु और परिश्रम मनुष्य का सबसे बड़ा मित्र. जिस व्यक्ति के साथ परिश्रम रूपी मित्र रहता है वो कभी भी दुखी नहीं रह सकता. I'm sure you'll all agree with me.
Yes, we have Pallavi here. So please kindly everyone mute yourself. So she is about to start her performance.
Such a great performance, Pallavi. Now, leading in life requires knowledge. Goddess Saraswati is a light of knowledge, culture, peace and hope. May her blessings always seize upon us and enlighten our path. Now, I would like to invite Anjali Tiwari from Mass Comm 3rd year to perform Saraswati Vandana.
I feel pride and have immense pleasure to welcome all of you, particularly new entrants in AH, Avviare Educational Hub. As member of Avviare family here today in the beginning session of college level courses, I take this opportunity to introduce the new joining students to the galaxy of learned, experienced faculty, senior students of the college and the institution as a whole. By choosing this college for your higher level career, higher education in various programs, you have taken a very wise decision. This institute was established in 2012-13 and has nearly 10 years experience as on today, rolling out more than 15,000 alumnus candidates from here and imparting quality education, value-based education on very affordable fee terms to all, especially helping the weaker section in the society. Our chairman, so that you can shape up your career and achieve the growth for a challenging life. I feel proud being associated with you all here, and let us make the institute glorious with your academic excellence, and I welcome you again, and I wish a great success for your academic life, for your career and for your families. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for sharing your valuable words with us all. Now I would request Dean Sir, Dr. I.K. Pandey Sir, to acknowledge this moment and share his thoughts and give us an intimate about the college.
Good morning to everybody. Respected DG Sir, Shukla Sir, Director Operation Ma'am, my HODs, my faculty members and my new students, I welcome to all of you for this new journey you have started in your career. After passing out your school days, you are joined to the next step, which is college life. As very broadly elaborated by DG Sir, that a lot of changes, updatings are being taken place because of this corona virus. So, as elaborated by Shukla Sir, we all faculty members have updated for the last 6 months and carried out all the activities related to education through dedicated towards the students, and you will not feel any problem. Wherever you are having any problem, please get in touch with your subject teacher, your coordinator, your HOD, your dean, your DG sir, even director operation ma'am. Anybody, you can always get in touch. If you have any kind of problem, we are always ready to help you. With these few words, I welcome you once again. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir, for sharing your enriching experience with us all. Now, while proceeding further, I would request Ms. Rajvinder ma'am to share the presentation with you all.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, management, dignitaries, faculty members, and my dear students. Coming to our mission, the mission is that basically the college do not have any kind of discrimination on the basis of caste, creed, or religion. The college have a focus to provide a better quality of education, a better quality of environment. For that, the college, but we have also tie up with the industrial corporates so that they can also impart the industrial knowledge to the students. Second is that we provide the opportunities to the student in which they can pursue their knowledge and they can gain the skill, practical skills, what they have learned in their lessons, in their chapters, in their subjects. So we provide the platform. Opportunities they can utilize their skills in a better way. Second is that next is that we impart the value education to students to build a sense of integrity, honesty, and ethics. These three are the pillars which make the individual a better human being, and we encourage students to become a better leader, to become a better manager. Now come to the founders and the management. I will tell you that who have laid the foundation of the area. Mr. Sandeep Singh, he is a chairman, and Mrs. Bindu Singh, she is vice chairperson of the college. They both have started this college in the year 2013 and are running very smoothly. Coming to our management, Professor S.K. Shukla, he is our director general. Aapne abhi unko suna bhi hoga. He has given your guidance. Better operations. She is looking all the activities, academic and academic and administrative. She is coordinating with each and everyone. She is looking after the college. Mrs. Prabhjot Dixit. She is the manager and development of skill development program. And Dr. I. K. Pandey, Dean Academics. आपने थोड़ी देर पहले अभी उनको सुना है जिन्होंने आपको वेलकम किया है ठीक है सो दीज आर अवर मैनेजमेंट दीज आर द पिलर्स ऑफ अवर कॉलेज कम टू द एवियर एकेडमिक काउंसिल श्री संदीप सिंह द चेयरमैन ऑफ द कॉलेज ही इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एकेडमिक काउंसिल डॉक्टर महावीर जैन डॉक्टर सॉरी प्रोफेसर एस के शुक्ला सर दीज ऑल मेंबर ऑफ एकेडमिक काउंसिल and Dr. S.P. Mishra, Dr. P.S. Pandey and Dr. I.K. Pandey. They all are the part of academic council and they are from a very good academic background like they are IITians and they have a rich experience in the education sector and under their guidance we are running this college. Come to the administrative and accounts team. Aap log accounts team, Mr. Amit Chaudhary, आप लोग अमित सर से मिले होंगे जब आप एडमिशन लेने आए होंगे ठीक है मिस्टर सुनील कुमार सिंह ही इज ऑल्सो एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर मिस्टर मोहम्मद आसिफ सर एंड मिस अंजलि शर्मा दीज आर द टीम ऑफ द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर एंड अकाउंट्स टीम एंड दे आर लुकिंग ऑल द एडमिशन रिलेटेड एक्टिविटीज एंड योर fee related activities they are the team these are the team of the administrator and in case you are regarding to your document you have submitted for the admission or any other doubt you can meet them. Now the motive of the orientation program, why we do the orientation program, the purpose of the student orientation program at AVA College is to prepare the student to be academically successful. Our motive is that when you come a very first day in the college, you should be aware of what are the facilities you are given, who are your teachers, who is your management. So we try to become familiar with you. So we provide information in this to allow students to make informed and appropriate academic plans and healthy social choices.
Now I will request the director, Ms. Kalisang, to address the students.
Good morning, everyone. I am Kanika Singh, Director of Operations, Avviare Educational Hub. I'm the part of senior management, and I welcome my youngest Avviareites. I'm glad that you all decided to be a part of Avviare family. Hope you all are having a wonderful session today. And let me tell you, your orientation week is going to be super learning. And despite of the pandemic, we are trying our best efforts, especially your teachers, that your studies and college life doesn't get affected by it. And I hope everything becomes normal soon and we get to meet each other in campus. Till then, we'll stay connected virtually like we are today. And I won't take much of your time. Would like to share one thing with you, that this time won't come back. So study hard, respect your teachers, make friends and lifetime memories. Most importantly, love your college. You are our flag bearers. So when you will go out in the real world after completing your course from Avviare, so you will be a better person in terms of knowledge, values, experience and a lot more. So at last, I would like to welcome you all once again. And all the best, stay safe, and I'm really happy to see your energies, to see your response in the chat box.
Thank you very much, ma'am, for the kind words and a great advice for the students. I'm sure that students will adhere to it. So as we are near to the end of today's orientation, I would like to thank everyone for putting their efforts to make this day memorable.